I've always been following their program for a while now, but I don't know, it's just close to home and just felt like home when I went there.
How do you think you fit in, and what is it that you feel like you could bring them as a guard?
I could pass the ball pretty well, and I'll be able to shoot it for them.
How excited are you to join their program and just and obviously help build what they've been able to kind of build up here the last few years?
I'm very, very excited.
For you, where do you still want to see yourself grow and improve as you get ready to make this jump from the high school to the college level?
To get in the weight room and get stronger.
How do you feel like your time here playing for Coach Gray and playing at Heritage has helped prepare you for what you're going to see at the collegiate level?
It was good. I felt like I had a good high school career, and it helped me. Coach Gray helped me a lot through my 4 years here.
Obviously, you got a lot of support here today, friends, family, teammates. What's it mean to have all these people here be a part of this big day for you?
Oh, it's good to have everyone here to see me sign, because they've always wanted me to sign since I was a freshman.
For you to be able to continue your basketball career collegially too, just what does that mean for you? And I'm sure this is something that you've wanted to do for a long, long time.
Yeah, it's a very, very special moment for me.
And then any idea what you want to study?
Sports management.
Do you have any goals that you're setting for yourself once you hit that college level?
To gain 20 pounds is my goal.